this one.
I love that one so much. I love like the yellow and the pink going down the middle. It's so cool.
Yeah.
It's so bad for James. Here's mine.
No, I like it.
I put like a giant sunny sun in the corner. I'm happy with it.
This one, which has some more like pastel colour.
Jamie let me do one on a spare canvas she had as well. So.
Yeah, I like it when you have it like straight up, if you like.
It's like a, it's like a sort of dark take on Star Wars.
Yeah,
it looks like Star Warsy world.
That one's really cool. This was the first one, actually.
It's the first one you did, and it looks amazing. It's like it's like Earth.
It's like Earth, Mars, Venus, Jupiter.
Thank you so much for letting me do this with you. I feel so like.
Hi everyone! I'm back! Ah, forgot that there's wires everywhere. Hi! I guess the camera's actually alright, except it looks crooked. Good enough. So, hi! Been a while. I'm just gonna... Wait. Why is it... I forgot that this is loud and I can't turn it off. Turn it down. Whatever. Yeah. Been a while. I'm still kinda sick. So if my voice sounds weird, or if I'm sniffling or coughing, then you'll know why. But I didn't want to wait until next week to start streaming again. Oh, right, I left it like this last time to remember that I wanted to do that shrine. But I was on the wrong side of the peaks. So I guess that's what we're doing right now. Yeah, guess... Oh, that thing over there looks interesting. We'll see about that some other time. I haven't played, obviously, since... I don't know if I can just jump here. Like, these bits looks like they're climbable, but then there's nothing till the top. I'm just gonna try it. I don't remember the buttons much, so this could go horribly wrong. But we'll see. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna make it to the top. And this thing doesn't look like it's gonna be enough for me to rest on. So, probably gonna die right from the beginning. Oh, I forgot. Nope, come on. No. Yeah, definitely gonna die. Okay, so I think we're gonna have to start from lower down that peak and work our way up. No, this, I just made that, that's definitely gonna be too hot. So instead I guess I'll just aim for this path down here. It's probably a much safer bit. Although I also don't know where I'm gonna go from there, but we'll figure it out. From here, honestly. I don't know. I think maybe there I can go and rest. I'm not honestly sure. I'm honestly not sure. Yeah, that looks fine. Oh, okay. I guess I made it. I don't remember how to fight. This is gonna be bad. Oh. Bye. This is jump. My sword is damaged. Oh, that's arrows. Okay. That's throwing my sword. That's the those things, and that's the shield. Okay. From here we can just get to the top, no problem. Yep. And it's right there, but it looks like there's something else on top here. So I'm gonna go see what that is first. Just cause I'm curious. If that is anything. Something. Oh, didn't mean to go there. Okay. Ooh. I kind of forgot what this game looked like. Because it has been like a month. Interesting. Okay, let's go do that shrine. Ow. Oh. Oh wait, oh yeah, okay, that's how you change swords. Ooh, I forgot I've got a boomerang. That's cool. Puzzle. Kind of off center. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Same as always. For the text, but this looks Twin Memories Shivanir Shrine. The shrines atop these peaks share a connection with their memory, the answer to the other's question. Commit to memory before you start, lest a failure you will depart. Okay. I don't really know what's going on. This is closed. And I guess I'm just supposed to go up. Oh, pick up. Oh. Supposed to change their order, I guess. I don't know. Ah, okay. What? No idea what I'm doing. These things look like they might be able to be moved. That's not the right thing. That's the thing. I can't actually do anything. Okay. I don't know. I get that I'm supposed to change the balls around to make some kind of pattern. Wrong button. I just don't know what the pattern is supposed to be. I have no idea. I guess that it's supposed to change it like that. But I could be doing this forever. Just doing it blindly like this. What was that sound? I have no clue. I don't know, and I honestly don't understand what's up here. Like, that has to be something, but I don't... Wait, is there something... There's something there, I think. Chest that I almost got to but didn't. I mean, that's good that I found that, but I still don't know what the puzzle is, so that doesn't help me all that much. Eightfold long blade, a single-edged sword seldom seen in Hyrule. This weapon is passed down through the Sheikah tribe and has an astonishingly sharp edge, ideal for slicing. Interesting. Okay. I definitely wanna get that. Get rid of that thing. It even looks cool, so that's good. Cool. That still doesn't help me with the puzzle, though. I kind of have the feeling that I'm supposed to go see those two statues I was at, and there's a clue there. Could be totally wrong, but oh, it's cold. Wrong button. Nine minutes. I just wanna I guess I'll take that. Okay, so get up there and see there actually is anything going on there. I've done that one, right? Wait. Haven't I? I don't remember what I think. No, fuck. Well, guess we're gonna go see what that looks like. I think the ones I've done are blue, and the ones I haven't are orange. So that would mean I haven't been here. No, I definitely haven't. Oh! Did I have to remember how the things were placed in the other one and then go in that one and move them? Or the other way around? That's probably what this is about. Yep. They do look exactly the same. They definitely go together. The shrines atop these peaks share a connection, their memory, the answer to the other's question. Commit to memory before you start, lest a failure you will depart. How do I know which one's which, though? How do I know which one I have to remember and which one I have to switch? I don't know. I guess I'll just do this one. I have colored pencils, so I'm just gonna cheat and take notes. On this piece of paper. So, we have orange, 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 blue, and then blue, orange, 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 blue, orange, 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 blue, orange, and then orange, blue, orange, orange, orange. So, I have it noted here, and I put the cap on the wrong pen. So I guess now I go back to the other one. And I'm pretty sure, considering where it is, that this is the one I have to change. But I don't know. I guess we'll have to try them both and see. Okay, gotta go all the way back up. I didn't want to take the elixir because I thought I wouldn't need that much time, but I guess I did. So it's good that I decided to take it and not just take the damage and then heal when I got back to the shrine. Come on. Okay. Just because I thought about killing that goat, I wanted to switch swords because I don't want to use the really good sword on random shit. So actually this one is... I don't remember what the colors mean, apparently. I think blue just means I've been in it. This one looks before I mess around with it, because I don't want to have to do it again if I did have to change the other one, actually. So orange, blue, orange, 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 blue, orange, blue, orange, 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 blue, orange, orange, and orange, 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 blue. And I put the wrong cap on the wrong pen again. Okay, so let's go down and mess around with these ones first. So you go here, and you go here, and you go here, and you go here, and you go here. Did that work? That worked, okay. Cool. Is that it? Fine. I guess that was it. Yo, dude. You look different. Yes, give me the spirit orb. Oh, I forgot I could skip those. Got it. Got a smile upon you. Thank you. I wonder if I can go back to the other one and get an orb from there, or if I just get one orb for the both shrines. Let's go find out. Go down, go down. Down. Oh, no, 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 no. That's not what I wanted you to do. And I'm scared that if I drop, I'm gonna drop completely down. I don't want to do that. There should be fine. Yep. Okay. Let's see if I can get another shrine. Another shrine. Another orb. Let's see, so you go here, you go here. There. You here, and you go here. You go here. Oh, it did work. So once I figured that out, I actually got two orbs pretty easily. I haven't found a treasure here though, and there's usually one in every in every shrine. I wonder if I yep, it's right there, like the first one. Just gonna go grab that real quick in case it's actually something good. Ooh, serpentine spear. The spearhead of this weapon is uniquely Sheikah in design. Spearmasters of the Sheikah tribe can use the crescent shape to snag their opponents and deliver brutal cuts. I definitely want to get that. Do I need two of these? I don't. Let's get rid of you. Yes! I love the spears in this world, but I don't wanna. But only does 12. It's actually my least good thing, except for the things that I'm keeping that aren't, you know, actually for fighting. So that's good. I'm glad I went back and looked for that chest. Hi, General Sack, how are you doing today? It's a good thing I had colored pens on hand though, because I would not have been able to remember the pattern, like, just from my head without taking notes. That is not something I would have been able to do, so. I'm sick, but otherwise good. Oh, I keep forgetting I can skip those. Yeah, I'm good. I had a really bad headache earlier today, and I actually missed the last few hours of school because of it, but it's almost gone now, so that's good. Okay, so those are the two shrines, and then I've done the other one that was like down there somewhere. So I think I've done all of the things. The water guides. Yes, I know I died there. The memories, timing's critical. Yeah, I can fast travel there, so I've... No, it just means I've seen them. Hmm. And that's the stables. And that's... Oh, my horse is still there. Okay. I can't fast travel to my horse. Why would I be able to? That's weird. But I can fast travel to that shrine, so I'm gonna do that. And then I think I'm actually gonna do some story. I've been exploring a lot, but I haven't done a whole lot of story. So I think today I wanna do some story. I don't remember where we were at in the story, I think I haven't actually done any story after the tutorial. Where's my horse? Oh, there's my horse. I could check my quest, but I'm pretty sure we were going to look for someone. Hey! Oh, wrong button. Good horse. Okay. You okay there? Wrong button. Okay, so let's just follow the quest thing. Whoa, that's... Sorry. I wanted to talk to them. Kakeriko Village is just a short jump to the north of the bridge, but the road to Hatano Village to the east is very long. You want my advice? You buy stuff that fills you with vigor, you know, gives you the stamina you need. That's just if you want my advice. I'm selling a few things I've picked up in my travels. Doesn't cost to look. I'll look at your stuff. I don't care about any of that. Do I have anything to sell? I have a bunch of stuff. I still don't know what the ancient gears and stuff do, but I want to keep them in case they do something real good. A bunch of recipes, an apple. I think I'm good. I'm gonna keep all that stuff. Bye bye. What do you have to say? You wouldn't happen to be heading to Kakeriko Village, would you? If you are, just follow the roads north. That village is one of the places I sell ore at, so I know the way really well. Okay. That's not the right thing. That is not the right thing. It's been a while. Sorry, I don't really remember any of the buttons. Try not to run into any of them. I think there's a treasure chest over there though, so I'm gonna go there. Come on. Huh? go grab that. It looks like it's gonna break under me, actually. It's probably not a good idea. I should keep my hand on that X button. And I did all that for some opal. I really thought it'd break under me. Oh. Don't freak out. See? They're gone. You're good. Where's my horse? Where is my horse? Oh, there she is. Hey. You okay? You okay? Yeah. Let's go. I actually really want to go explore that. I'll come back. I can come back to explore later. What's wrong? It's okay. Come on. I know I could go faster, but I'm not used to. Oh, I see shiny stuff. This burns. Whoa. I'm just gonna go grab a bunch of herbs. It's okay. I don't exactly need it right now, but I'm on it. So I'm gonna grab it. I'm not gonna bother with the... Ooh, new thing! What's it? Raise your defense. That's good. I'm not gonna bother with the ore things, because I have a bunch that I don't know what to do with already, so don't need any more of that. Oh, oh, come on. Come on, horse. What? What is that? This... Oh, I'm having the vision of the red moon again or something, right? Yep. Red moon.
The blood moon rises once again.
Blood moon, sorry.
Please be careful.
So, all of the killing I did... was for nothing. That's good. You're okay. You're okay. Come on. Come on. You're really not very obedient right now. Come on. What is that? Hi! Shalaka! You can see me? Oh, you're like one of those little dudes. I can see you. Shalaza! Oh, he's the dude I have to give the acorn things to. It's been 100 years since anyone has been able to see me. I'm Histu, and I need your help. Those monsters over there stole my beloved maracas. Maracas? I don't know how to pronounce that in English. I think they're still there on the other side of those rocks. I can't use my powers without them, Shoko, so please, please get my maracas back from them. Okay. You're interesting looking. Are those supposed to be your eyes? Weird. Okay. You wait there, Sega. Just gonna go try and find... Was it those rocks? I think it was those rocks. Just gonna go try and find some maracas. Oh. Ow. Could have been much better at that. It's been a little sneaky. I'm guessing that's probably gonna be the maracas. Bubble spear, bubble club. Goblin horn, buckle shield, horn fang. That's just a club. Did I see another? Oh, that's just another fang. Oh, come on. Come on. Heston's maracas. Around here? Well, there's those things. That's why I keep an axe. Ooh. Okay. This place looks interesting. And it looks like it's not where I'm supposed to be going right now. So, let's just give that guy his maracas back. Can I pick those? They look like they can be picked. They can't be picked. Hi, Nicole Shift. How are you doing today? I'm sick, but Monk, I'm good otherwise. See? Sick. Shaka, those are my maracas. Please give them to me. But wait, there's something wrong with my maracas. Oh no! The cocoa seeds inside are gone. How am I supposed to dance now? Really? That's what I've been picking up? Okay. If I had just one cocoa seed, I could sing, dance, and use my powers to help you. You see, I have the power of inventory expansion. So let me know if you find some Korok seeds. I have a bunch. The children of the forest must have taken the Korok seeds from my beloved maracas. I never thought I'd be the target of one of their pranks. But wait... Do you have a Korok seed? You do! You got a Korok seed from one of the forest children. If you'll give me just one Korok seed, I'll make your inventory bigger in return. So which stash do you want more slots in? Weapons. I thought it was just my inventory. Like where I put my food and stuff, but if it's weapons and stuff. Oh. This is adorable. Okay. Your weapon stash has been expended. I still want to expend. Yes! Give me. Oh, I'm gonna do this 10 more times. Okay. He's adorable. Thank you. Oh, look at the time. I need to get back before Grandpa yells at me. So, oh no, man, I have more seeds. Sorry I have to go, but I still need Korok seeds, so bring some to Korok Forest if you find any. But I... Thanks for bringing my maracas back. Once I see you off, I'm going back home to Korok Forest. Or did you want to talk more? Okay, I'll talk more. Who are you? I suppose I should tell you a little something about myself. My name is Histu, the most celebrated musician of Korok Forest. So cute. Do you wanna talk some more? Korok Forest? Korok Forest is should be somewhere north of here. Grandpa told me if you get lost, follow the Hylia River and continue north. That's what he said, and Grandpa is no liar. Do you wanna talk some more? Korok seeds? Korok seeds come from the Korok children, and they're a little bit... Sorry, I blew out my voice singing. Do you want to talk some more? No, but I want to give you more seeds. Bye-bye. But I want to give you more seeds! Oh, that's dumb. I want to give you more seeds now! You're still freaking cute. Okay. Alright then. Guess it's back to actual main quest for the time being then. But actually, I wanna... So, Korok Village, somewhere north. Korok Forest. Hope it's not, like, super north. Death Venom! Thank you so much for the follow! Welcome to the Sega! How are you doing? Oh, didn't realize I was moving in the wrong direction. I was saying something and then I got distracted. Yes, thank you for the follow. Feel free to keep lurking if that's what you want to do. Sorry I'm making you go through rocks. I'm sorry, it's okay. It's okay, you can make it through the rocks. Come on. Come on. Those rocks are not that big. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. You wanna go back then? You wanna... Please just move. It's okay. I'm really stuck in those little rocks. Come on. Oh. I know what to do. Really? You're actually stuck there? Oh, come on! Well, that's not good. That is not good. Come on! Come on. There you go. Come on. Good horse. Good horse who can't make it past little bits. Training opals. Climbing is hard in the rain. Okay. Still gonna go. Good horse. I a thing in there, but whatever. Well, if you just turned when I told you to, you wouldn't be stuck in rocks right now. Ah, it's okay, it's okay. Come on. Get out of those rocks. You're not even in the rocks anymore. Don't go back in the rocks. Ah. There you go. You're a dumb little horse. It's okay. It's okay. Why? Stop going. Why is he going the wrong direction? No. Get it. I guess I just haven't trained her enough yet. Stop going towards the walls. You're a dumb horse. I love you, you're a dumb horse. Kakariko Village! That's a wall. You know what? You just stay there. I'm gonna go in the village. You just stay there. Hey! Traveler, I'm sorry, but I seem to have twisted my ankle. Let's see here.
Oh.
I'm sorry you had to see me like that. City traveler. Where did you get that object hanging from your waist? Well, you see, blah blah blah.
Ah.
Yes, I see. The Chica Slate is a symbol. It means you are the hero of the legend. Though there are few who know of such legends anymore. But we Chica have been waiting for you for a long time. Please, before all else, I must insist that we meet our leader, Lady Impa. That is what I'm here for. Where is she? Lady Impa's house is below Lantern Falls, just over there. Okay. In any case, it was a real honor to meet you. I suppose... Sorry, guys. I suppose you're used to that, having lived as long as you have. Before else, go to Lady Impa's house. You've shown it to me, it's okay.
Oh.
Thank you. Was there anything that way first, though? Oh, well, that's a way down. Was there anything that way first, then? That's also a way down. Okay, I know I'm supposed to go see Impa, but I wanna... nothing here. Okay. Hi! Who is it? Oh my, what's this? Look at that face, you are totally my type! What? Oh, and you even have a Chica Slate on your hip! Wait, a Chica Slate? Isn't that like an incredible thing that only incredible people can have? I'm not sure what this all means, mister, but it seems you're a great deal more important than you appear. Okay. I don't want to take that torch. I'm gonna leave the chicken alone. Because this is not my first Zelda game, and I know it's best to just leave the chicken alone. Anything in here? Don't look like it. that was useless. And this is the other way up. Okay. There's more herbs. None of them had anything in them. Hello, little ladies. Mother loved this tree. She said it's big and kind, just like father. I wonder if they'll be here soon. Oh. Is this incredibly sad? I think this is sad. Oh. Okay. Okay. Leave the chicken alone. Ooh. Hi. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Didn't even realize that was there. I was just messing around. Guess we're doing a shrine today, again. Let's see what this one's about. I have no clue. Of the mind's eye, a small Sheikah-made shield. Its design is intended to decrease blind spots without sacrificing too much defense. Okay. Right. Can't get rid of shields that way. Gotta do it the manual way. Drop that thing. Get that thing, and I guess I'll take that one. Oh, wrong button. I don't know, it looks cool, I guess. Oh, other chest, interesting. 8-fold blade. That's the one I already got earlier. That's cool. Oh. Oh. Fuck. Use a side hop to avoid enemy attacks. This will create an opening that you can use to strike back. Target enemy. Strafe jump. Target enemy? Okay, I'm using the wrong weapon to begin with. Let's see if that one's gonna do more. Okay. I think I got that. Do a backflip to avoid enemy attacks and create an opening. Okay. You cannot repel an attack if you parry with your shield at just the right time. Strike back in the opening you created. Ready, shield, parry. Do that again, dude. Ow. Oh, come on. Ah, that was way too early. Okay. There you go. Build up your power and then release it to unleash a charge attack, catch your enemies in this motion, to blah blah blah. Okay. You have done well to learn these crucial skills, now proceed. Interesting, that's... Hi Pat, how are you doing today? That's a different kind of shrine. I like it, I think. Guardian Sword. A sword often wielded by Guardian Scouts. Its blue energy blade is a product of ancient technology. It's not very durable. Oh, that only does 15? I thought it was the same. Oh no, that's a long blade, okay. Get rid of that one, I guess. Go away. That one's 20. 20, 20. Oh, okay. Cool! I was expecting a puzzle, but okay. Yo, dude, your thing was different. That was special. Your triumph over the test of strength subverts a prophecy of ruin from blah blah blah. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Interesting. I wonder if there's gonna be more of these kinds of shrines somewhere else, probably. So that's interesting. Because I really thought it was just gonna be puzzles. Okay, so that was that. Oh, I see a shrine there. That and that. I don't wanna change the stamp. That's the shrines. I also see one over there. Eh. There's the stamp, that one. That's good to know that those are there. I mean, I'm halfway through. I'm halfway up this mountain already, so I'm gonna go see if there's anything interesting around. Is that another shrine? I think that is another shrine, yep. And that one is super close. Good to know. Mm-hmm. Oh. We're finding shrines everywhere. Actually, I think I've probably seen a bunch that I haven't tagged this way. Just because I wasn't doing that the last time I played. Alright, it's raining, so it's gonna be pain in the butt. Wait, why is this one blue. Have I been there? Is this the... Wait. Oh. That's one from the Twin Peaks. Okay. Interesting, I guess. And now let's just go back down, I guess. And keep exploring the village.
Yeah!
New clothes, cute outfit. Oh, I've talked to you. Wear open rain or shine enchanted right this way. You're a shop, okay. Our clothes are the tops. Oh, I thought she was saying I had cool clothes. Oh. Welcome to Enchanted, my high-end boutique. We exclusively stock the special garment of the Clarie collection. In fact, that stealth chest guard over there is highly recommended. Oh, and we also buy anything you don't need, so just talk to me when you're ready. The Clarie collection? The Clarie collection is a high-end collection curated by me, Clarie. But of course, I've personally selected each and every items in here using my flawless fashion sense. It's all highly recommended. Each item has its own unique features and abilities, so take a good look. Do you need something? Go on, ask me anything. Yes, you've told me that, but I wanna actually see if I can buy them. Fine. Do I have anything to sell? I only have the things I'm wearing. Been stuck in this tiny town, I get pretty excited about stuff from the outside. I'm always happy to take a look at what you've collected, so come back if you ever want to sell anything. But I wanna buy stuff. Oh, that's how. Isn't that lovely? It's a limited edition enchanted exclusive. While you wear it, your footsteps are nearly soundless, so it's perfect for hunting and stuff. Oh, but it offers very little defense, small price for the extra stealth. May look like a regular cloth mask, but it is made by Sheikah Crafting Techniques. Armor designed for stealth, passed down through the Sheikah tribe. Cool. I don't have money to shop, really. Helion trousers is what I'm really wearing right now. Helion tunic, common garbs, blah blah blah. Helion hood. Hood, don't know why I said it like that. Okay, well, I don't really have any money to spend, but good to know that this is a thing. Sorry, lady. Wait. Someone likes chicken. I know they're not called chicken in this universe. I don't remember what they're called. So, chicken. Are you... Sorry to bother you, but are you a fellow traveler? As for me, I just love art. In fact, I'm traveling the world in search of beautiful landscapes. Just between you and me, I hear there's a great fairy fountain somewhere near this village. I hear it's breathtakingly beautiful. Aesthetics aside, they also say the place can bestow some kind of mysterious power on people. However, since I'm an outsider, I can't get anyone to tell me any more details than that. These villagers never leave the safety of their village, so travelers like me are treated with suspicion. But I won't give up. Oh, and if I manage to find out anything, I'll be sure to let you know. Thanks, dude. Ah. That I can pray here. Huh. Good to know that I can pray other places than the temple. Not gonna throw you. Time to cook a meal for Cutla. Okay. Hi. Are you a guest? I suppose so. You scared me half to death. Oh. Well, the regular bed is 20 rupees and the stuffed bed is 40 rupees. What's the difference? Kuko. That answered my question from earlier. The stuffed bed is stuffed with premium Kuko feathers or something, I think. Sleep on that and, you know, you'll be more energized than usual. Ooh. Well, regular bed is 20 rupees and the stuffed bed is 40, I guess. Aww. Bye. You sleep great, though. You too. You look like you need it. You okay? Today's dinner is veggie cream soup. It's super nourishing and fortifying. Well, that's what they say anyhow. It must be true. All you do is toss a swift carrot, rock salt, and fresh milk in the pot and stew it up. Then voila, so yummy. Oh no! Coco is all out of swift carrots. But Coco promised, I'll bring you some. Thank you so much. Okay, Coco just needs one swift carrot. Just one and Coco can get cooking. Coco will be waiting for you here. The once it gets dark out, Coco will have to head home. Okay. Don't know where I'm gonna get a carrot, but apparently I gotta look out for that now. Oh, well, this sign has a carrot thing on it. 16... Oh, oh. Fine. And I'll just take one. There's probably a way to do that where I didn't have to spend money. But it was right there. There you go. Coco is a bad big sister. Coco smells swift carrots. This is for you. Is that a swift carrot? Thank you so much. So very much. So now Coco can make dinner for Katla. Yeah, time to get cooking. Oh, okay. Oh, it came out perfect! Here, please have some Coco's treat. Hasty veggie cream soup. Cool, thanks. Coco wants to try cooking different things so Coco can be a great chef, just like Mother. Okay. You go, girl. Is this a potions shop? Ooh, arrows? Bundle of arrows. Fire arrows. You have arrows and fire arrows. Okay. I got excited for nothing. What? Curious quiver. Is that supposed to be a quiver? It really looks like a potion bottle to me. But okay. Well, I think that's the way out of the village. Don't want to go out of the village. Do I want to go to that shrine first, or go see Impa? I kind of want to go find that shrine. Wait, where was it? It was... from here? Yes. Okay. guess. No. That way. Wait. I think maybe I saw the wrong thing. I'm supposed to be like looking at it. Lessons up more. I think maybe I just saw something orange and assumed it was a shrine when really it wasn't. I'm gonna. Oh no, no, I was just. It's just further than I thought, I think. We'll see. Eh. Oh, come on, come on. There you go. Well, I see where I put the stamp, but I still don't see. Oh, there it is. That does not look like a shrine. That's a different thing. What the heck is that thing? I saw another shiny thing. Oh, there you are. So what are you then? I don't know what you are, but you're not a normal shrine, so let's change that stamp to a star, I guess. And we'll come back to that, I guess. Oh. I don't know what that is. Yes. Back to Kakariko Village, I guess. This is the one I did, right? Yes. So I wanna go over there. Am I gonna hurt myself? No, that's dumb enough. Hey! A man? Oh. Is that... It's a Sheikah Slate. Could you be the hero my grandmother told me about? What was his name? Lin... Oh, it's not that I forgot. I'm just bad with speaking. As of me, my name is... Oh, my name is Paya. Phew, I got it out. I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing as how it's my own name and all. I'm so sorry. Anyway, my grandmother's been awaiting your return ever since I was little. Please hurry inside. I mean, that's what I was gonna do before you interrupted me.
So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
No, because I have no memories. Oh, except now I remember her, apparently.
Ah.
Or not. I thought there was going to be a flashback there. What's the matter? You're looking at me as though I am a stranger to you. Those eyes, they lack the light of familiarity. It is I, courageous one, Impa. Surely you must at least remember the name Impa.
Oh.
I see, so you've lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, that may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Dearest Link, please come a bit closer.
Oh.
100 years. I don't understand why this bit isn't voice acted, but the beginning was. 100 years ago. Yes, 100 years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber. And then, all alone, she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I have been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message.
Oh!
However, these words which the princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. But I am afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories. I leave the choice to you. When you feel you are ready to receive the princess's message, return to me. Okay. What's that thing? That Sheikah heirloom has been guarded by our tribe for generations. I must request that you do not touch it. Even for an esteemed guest such as yourself, there are certain rules that must be respected. Okay, I'm pretty sure that has to do with the thing. Hi. Zoltiak? Sorry. Hi, how are you doing today? Welcome. Do I want to just hear her out now anyways? This looks like Paya's diary. It seems she's only just started writing in it. Grandmother says she conspired with Princess Zelda and Auntie Pura 100 years ago. They decided to put a lone swordsman into a long sleep so as to prepare for a time that was foretold in legends. The name of that swordsman is Link. Since then, Grandmother has been waiting for him to reappear after all this time. I, too, pray that he awakens soon for the sake of Hyrule and for Grandmother's sake as well. Okay. That was kind of pointless, but okay. That just leads the same place. Journal of Various Worries. Well, my wife left me today. The last thing she said to me was, "What's more important, the Kokuos or me?" I chose the Kokuos. Okay. Okay. Just gonna ban someone real quick. Well, nah, I'm gonna be nice and time you out. I'm not that kind of streamer. So, yep, go somewhere else if that's what you're looking for. A painter unfamiliar to any of us has arrived in the village. He claims he is searching for the Great Fairy's Fountain, but that's near where the village's spirit protector resides. We must make sure the outsider doesn't learn of the location of the fountain or the two shrines near it. Okay. That new guy in town looks like he really knows how to tune a bow. I hope he comes by and knocks an arrow for me. It's been way too long. Okay. Day in, day out, I'm outside barking people into the shop. I don't mind really, it's good money, and busying myself helps to numb the pain. But the only thing that really helps me feel better is walking among the fireflies. Unfortunately, we've now been asked to not walk around at night because it's dangerous. I don't know how I can cope without the fireflies. Oh, poor little girl. There's a precious heirloom that has been passed down through my family for generations. Recently, I've begun to hear voices telling me that the heirloom has an important destiny. It's going to happen soon. It makes me nervous, but I can feel it in my bones. Okay. Weird. I don't know, I mean... I'm gonna save... And then talk to her, because I don't know what's gonna happen. But I also don't know how to get my memories back, so I don't... I'm just gonna talk to her. The words that the princess... Sorry. The words that the princess risked her life to impart to you, I cannot pass them on to someone who lacks conviction. Are you prepared to risk your life for the greater good? I am. Huh. Not a memory to your name, yet you are as intent as ever to charge forward with only courage and justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero.
Yeah.
Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that has happened.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land, should Calamity Ganon ever return.
Okay.
They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The Guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the Divine Beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, The princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
The story we heard before. 100 years ago, in preparation for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors of 10,000 years prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that grave mistake again, the princess left you these words. Free the four divine beasts. That is what she said. Okay, the four divine beasts. The four divine beasts are the ancient Sheikah weapons wielded by the four champions of who Ganon defeated. The divine beast Rudania, controlled by Daruk of the Gorons. The divine beast Vamedo, controlled by Revali of the Rito. The divine beast Varuta, controlled by Mipha of the Zora. And the divine beast Vanaboris, controlled by Urbosa of the Gerudo. It would be extremely ill-advised to face Ganon without the power of the divine beasts to help you. You must infiltrate the divine beasts that were stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More information about these divine beasts can be found by locating the four races scattered across Hyrule. Okay. Alors mon amour, je finis ce bout-là puis j'arrête le stream. The Sheikah Slate will guide you on your way. You must go there. Must go where it tells you and meet with each leader there. Okay. Mm-hmm. It seems to me that your Sheikah Slate is not yet complete. The device Princess Zelda left you is your guide and also your memory. Now let's see. Someone at the research lab in Hateno Village might be able to help you. Hateno Village? Oh, that's far away. The location shining on the eastern edge is Hateno Village. It is a small village, one of the very few places that avoided suffering significant damage during the Great Calamity. You are Princess Zelda's only hope, and Hyrule's as well. You cannot turn back now. Follow your heart and seize your destiny. Okay. So I did that. Okay, well, I guess I have a bunch of stuff to do next time, because I'm gonna have to end the stream now. Did I go in the wrong thing? I'm gonna have to stop the stream now, because I'm already 11 minutes past. Kimo DTA, thank you so much for the follow! Welcome to the saga. Unfortunately, I'm leaving just as you're following, but thank you. Let me just see if I have anyone I can host. I usually don't. Just because I stream at a weird time, I guess. And yep, no one that I know and wanna host is streaming right now. So I'm just gonna end the stream now, and I'll be back next week, because I don't think I'll be streaming tomorrow. So I'll be back on Monday. Bye everyone, thanks for being here.